So, nag-start ako mag-makeup nung college sa mga projects namin and activities. Kailangan naka-makeup para pagkaharap sa camera ay mukhang presentable. And then, of course, nung nag-work na ako, it is also somehow required in my previous job. So, just 2 years ago, I decided to formalize my own training. So, I studied in SOFA, or School of Fashion and the Arts. And then, I took up Test the Horses. Yes, I did. I took up Beauty Care and Hairdressing, NC2. So, luckily I passed. So, I am NC2 holder. So, I am an official vocational makeup artist. It was very fun. Iisipin mo minsan, alam ko na to eh, but there are still techniques that you can learn. Colors especially. I didn't know how important the color wheel was until I studied them. So, pinag-aaralan din yung pag-conceal ng eye bags, if medyo purplish, bluish, greenish. So, and all of those stuff. And of course, complementing the eyeshadow colors with your lipstick. There are a lot of things about colors and color wheels. So there, and now I do makeup for my family and friends whenever they attend weddings, for office mates, and I tend to really take this seriously soon. Some of my favorite products, so I have this dry shampoo. I want my hair to be really big and volumized, so I always use that. And of course, Evian. Every time my skin feels dry, I use it here. So I just spray it all over. And then one of my favorite facial wash is Neutrogena Deep Clean, followed by my toner. And then of course, this is a must. So you have to put on sunblock, although sometimes I'm guilty, but I'm trying my best to put it on every day. And then, yeah, my moisturizer. So these are my non-negotiables for skincare. And some of my products, I have this foundation primer. And I love smoky eyes, so I always have crease shadow for me. Good smoky one, and then a very dark brown 1990s, and then some of my favorite brushes and eyeliner. Hope I helped you today. Let me know if you have questions. You may just email me. My full name is Apple Evangelista. You can also catch me on Instagram. It's Abelyn with an A-B-E-L-Y-N-N. So there, let me know if you have questions.